Good afternoon, kapatid. Today, I'm gonna share with you my favorite verse nung lector pa ako sa Catholic Church. So, ito po yung favorite ko. Proverbs 3:1-2. Alright, so ito yan. In English, it says, "My son, do not forget my teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life many years and bring you peace and prosperity." So yun po, favorite ko yan. Sa Tagalog naman, "Anak ko, ang aral ko ay huwag mong lilimutin. Lahat ng aking utos sa isipan mo'y itanim, upang araw mo'y tumagal, humapa ang iyong buhay at maging masagana sa lahat ng kailangan." So yun po, I'm so blessed with this word. Dahil nung unang panahon po, ako po ay panganay na anak and lagi po akong dinidisiplina ng aking tatay. So alam niyo naman yung Spanish way of disciplining. So, I'm so grateful na ginawa yun ng aking tatay and mama ko kasi they become an instrument kung paano ako naging successful. Because you cannot be a disciple if you are not disciplined. So, yun po. Maraming salamat po sa aking parents. Because of that, I'm living a longer life, no? Okay pa yung aking mata. Matalas pa, and also I don't have much sickness. Kung ikumpara mo sa mga kasing edad ko, yung iba may mga high blood pressure na, because I have self-discipline. I know myself kung nafe-feel ko na na iba na yung bang parang masakit na yung aking katawan, or I feel sluggish or you know, tired. So I make sure that I do what my parents and my grandparents did. Okay? So yun po, I'm a believer of alternative medicine and also natural way of living. So yun po. And most of that, I'm sharing it here in my channel. And you can always do something, you know, to make yourself really, you know, to live longer and also to stay away from negativity, to stay away from negative people, because that is not healthy. Okay? So be peaceful with yourself and those who truly love you, they will just come. Okay? Don't be sad, because God will give you the desire of your heart. And everything will just come naturally if you keep on praying and if you keep on praising God. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for listening. God bless you.